Hi guys, Jen here and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, we'll be making a flourless chocolate cake. I wouldn't call this healthy because of the amount of sugar in eggs, but it's flourless, so if you're allergic to gluten, this might just be the cake for you. Now let's hop into the video. We start off by combining the bittersweet chocolate and the butter together in a heat-safe bowl. Melt them together using either a double boiler or a microwave. I use the microwave at 20 seconds interval, stirring well in between until they have completely melted, and then you can set them off to the side. In a separate bowl, start to whisk your egg whites using a hand mixer until it is foamy. Make sure that all the utensils you will use is completely grease-free because any touch of grease or oil will prevent your egg whites from whipping. Make sure to wash your bowl and the whisk thoroughly. I even wipe them with the paper towel with some vinegar to remove any trace of grease that may have been left. When the egg whites is foamy like this, gradually add in 2 tablespoons of sugar. The rest of the sugar will be added with the yolks later. The exact measurements of ingredients will be listed in the description box below like usual. Continue beating the egg whites until soft peaks form like this. Now we can set this off to the side for later use. In a separate bowl, whisk in your egg yolks, salt, sugar until it becomes paler in color. Now we can add in our melted chocolate and butter and just continue whisking. And then we'll add a little bit of vanilla extract because vanilla complements the chocolate flavor of this cake. Then just continue beating until they're all well combined. So I like to finish this using a spatula just to make sure that everything is well combined. And then we'll add in about 1/4 of our meringue, and that's the egg white and the sugar that we beat earlier. And then just stir this to lighten the mixture. You don't have to be too gentle yet, we just want to lighten this mix. Now we'll add in the rest of the meringue, and this is where you want to just gently fold everything together. You don't want to beat too vigorously or you'll knock all the air out of that meringue. The meringue is what will help give body to this cake, so just be gentle. The cake batter should look foamy and light like this. So I have a 9-inch loose bottom tin that I buttered and lined with parchment paper. Just pour all of that lovely chocolate batter and we'll bake this for about 45 minutes in a 325 degrees Fahrenheit preheated oven. Test it with a skewer. If it comes out clean, you know it's done. The cake will look risen when you take it out of the oven and will gently deflate as it cools down. I like to refrigerate mine before serving for at least 4 hours. Sprinkle with a little bit of powdered sugar right before serving. The texture should almost be like a brownie. It actually felt like I was eating a brownie because it's all fudgy with slightly crisp edges. And that's it guys, I hope you liked this video. If you do, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye!